I have been leading the effort in applying these materials in clean energy technologies, including hydrogen and methane storage, carbon dioxide capture and storage, as well as harvesting water from desert air.